Hello, hello. Happy Flex and Flow Day. Working that nice yoga tone, recovery, stretch, core work today. Hello, hello. Hi, you guys. Hi, hi, hi. All coming on, getting ready to do this. Find that positivity, that strength, that connection within, right? Finding that breath, that clarity. Yes, 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 yes. Whoop, whoop. All right. And I was trying to see if she's gonna pop on. Let's see. I have to say it today. It's my mom's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom. Happy birthday, Linda. Our mama of True Barre, right? Yay. I gotta say it today. Happy birthday. Cool. Okay, we're all coming on. I hope she comes on. I'll yell it again. I'll say it again. But now we have it for all time. Today is her birthday. All right, cool, guys. So we're all kind of coming on. Make sure you have your mat or your area set up, right? You don't need weights or anything today, just you and your body weight. All right. Flowing through. We're going to connect, lengthen out, tone up, right? All right, guys, cool. And as always, I will talk you through everything. We're gonna flow, move, and groove. Whoop, whoop. Okay, cool. So we'll give another few. So just kind of start to set yourself up in your area. We're gonna start with those legs, a little wide, those hips, just soften those knees, right? Core, abs always engaged, driving in, finding that support. We're gonna find that breath, lengthen out through the upper body, connect in through, release the head and neck, and then we'll flow in through from there. Get it all in. Good, guys? All right, let's do this. Set that tone for a beautiful hour, a beautiful day for yourself, right? You can be doing this today or whatever day you're doing this. This is your time, your moment. Let's hone in on that, yeah? All right, guys, here we go. All right, soften those legs. Just kind of shake it on out. Nice deep breath in. We have one more. Just start to find that breath, that connection, getting into that mind, that body, that heart, and soul. Here we go, guys. Two count, inhale, stretch those arms. We reach it through, we take it up. For two, and exhale, hug in. Inhale up, exhale down. Two more, all the way through. Beautiful, you guys. One more. Left ear to left shoulder, two count. Drop it out, reach through. We take it left. For two, for right, and left, and right. Four more. Four, three, two more. Tucking that to the chest, semicircle. Wrap it left. For two, for right, releasing it to the head, the neck, the shoulders. Four more, love. Four, three, two more. Two, center, shoulder circles to the back. Single, eight, good. Start to open up the front of that body. In four, reverse it around the breath. Open up the back. Yes, guys, find that breath. Now hands lightly on the thighs, pop it left to right, contract, release the left and right, pull it in, lengthen out, mobility, movement in through your center, through that spine. Four, three, and two, reach it, side lunge, reach, left and right, and left and right, slide and lengthen out those fingertips. Again, find that breath, coming through that center, reach it out. Good, coming into that length, that stretch, toes parallel, right arm side bend, up and over to the left, lengthen up that back, that side, and then turn your body left hand behind, right in front, drop that left hand, sweep the right arm back and over, find that mobility, that connection, come on down, hands the outside of the left, right leg, plie, lunge it back, sit, and press it up, lengthen up that left of your thigh, firing up that right leg. Find that movement. For two, let's find that nice rotational stretch. Right hand outside of that left straight leg. Reach, rotate through those fingertips. And coming center, bend those knees, roll it up, turn the feet out, side lunge, reach, right to left. Now lengthen it out to the right and left, slide it out. Nice, love. Eight to go. In eight, seven, six, five. Toes parallel. Left arm, reach up and over to the right. Lengthen up and out. Good, guys. Roll that left shoulder back. And cut your body to the right. Lengthen it out. sweep it up and over. Beautiful, guys. Come on down. Find that side lunge. Plie. You sit left, pull right. Nice, guys. Don't rush. Just feel your body connect. Find that flat back. That movement, that drive. Rotational straight leg stretch. Hold it up. Left hand outside of that right leg. Rotate, reach. Good, love. And coming center. Plant those hands to the floor. We're going to roll through those legs. Find that plie, releve, lengthen, then drop it down. Pin and rolling through. Up and down. Plie and a releve. Straighten up and drop those heels. Plie, bend. For releve, lengthen and drop it. One more. Straight leg, calf raise. Releve, you pump it up. Keep that flat back. Fingertips light touch on the floor. Heart opening, pressing down center. In eight. Good, left, lifting out of your middle. Keep those heels up. Plie, pulse, press it down. Eight, good, left. Six, in four, drop those heels. One more eight, press a little deeper. In eight, seven, six. Nice, love. Booty on up, let's hit that triangle stretch. Take it up, right hand right below the face. Rotate, reach through those left fingertips and press a little deeper. One more rotation there. And switch sides, left hand plants. Rotate, reach it up right. Nice, guys. And coming center, hold it there, shake it out. Clasp your hands behind the back, open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Beautiful, lovelies, and release, shake on out. Stepping back into plank, hands and toes, find your plank position, hold it. All right, guys, settling in here. Abs nice and tight. We're gonna really start to now lengthen up in through the upper body, connecting the core. Nice single count, down dog. Press it up and back, then pull it down. Eight, pull down. Seven, open up the chest, the heart, roll the shoulders back. Lengthen up through that posture, pressing through the abdominals. Now we're gonna hold that down dog in two. Press it up, hold, walk those feet on out, or right. And left, ears between the biceps. Nice, guys. In four, three, that's two. Hold that down, dog. Hold it, press. Building into our wave, guys. Coming in through, inhale, exhale, round through that connection. Release it, low cobra, or lengthen up for that up dog. Go ahead, find your breath. Tuck those toes, press back. Flowing through, inhale, exhale, round, wave. Low cobra, high up dog. Press it back, building through, inhale, exhale, round. Pull wave, pull lengthen, press it up. Good, guys, inhale, exhale, round, wave. Each step, each movement, press it back. Find that deeper stretch, that connection, round through, pull wave. Good, reach it, press it back. Couple more, inhale, exhale. Round again, find your level, whether it's lower or higher. And up. Last set, guys, inhale, exhale, round. Breathe. Back up, down and up. Single count, down dog. Down and up, yes, love. Pull through, four, three. Hold that plank. Knee tuck, walk or run, pull. Get that body warm, fire it up. We're coming to goddess work next. Good, loves. Drive those knees to chest. Pull it in. Two more eights. You've got this, loves. Eight. Lengthen out through that head. Press out of the upper body. In four. Go to that zone. Two. Hold your plank, lock it up, just hold it one. Now I'm gonna turn center because I'm gonna face y'all this way. All right, stepping that right foot up, left foot up, shift up, nice and tall. Arms lengthen out, reach those fingertips. Nice wide goddess wave pulse. Let's press it down to right it. One. Yes, loves, as you press down, roll the shoulders back, lift out of your center. Find your breath. Two, now wrapping it out. Right hand, right leg. Wrap flat left for a tight goddess lunge. Let's press it through. Goddess and lunge. Now, guys, drive that back knee down. Find that press, that connection. Left arm steady, right, flow through. Back to chest, open, close. Lengthen, press out. In 8, 7, 6, good love. Find those legs, that core, that breath. 2 more, in 2. Hold that tight, crescent lunge, pulse it, press. From here, challenging balance. Left leg steady. We're gonna press down on 1. Reach your arms by the ears and then pull, drive that knee up, arms press down to the sides. Here we go, reach it through. Lunge, reach, and pull knee. Drive, exhale. Good love. 2. Shoulders over hips. Right knee over the ankle. Behind the toes. Drive that right knee. That right left foot up. Press and pull. Inhale and exhale. Reach out the upper body, guys. When you press back, for 2, hold that crescent lunge. Arms up. Pulse. Now lengthen out that back leg further. Yes, love. Keep that pulse going. Hinge your body forward. Now single. We're going to pull that leg up. That front leg up. Pull the arms back. Keep driving. Up and down. Up and down. Good love. In 2. Find that length, that reach, that angle. Good. Biceps pull by the ears. Pull down through the upper body, guys, like you're swimming in water. When you straighten up, then drive, squeeze up center. Create that length, that resistance. 2 more. 2. Hold that angle, pulse it, press. Beautiful love. Now shift back up, standard crescent, lengthen it out. In 8. That 6. We're gonna pull down. Find that arch, pull down, then press it up. Pull, push. Bringing those legs back in. Open up that back hip. Opening up that heart. Inhale, exhale. When you pull back center, pull it from that core. 2 more 8s, love. We have 8. That's 7. In 6. Beautiful, love. A little bit deeper each time. Open it up. 4. That's 3. Right back center. Wide second. Goddess. Her wrap. Yes, love. Woo! Get to that other side. All right, shoulders again up and back. Wrapping it out left to right now. Center goddess on 1. Tight lunge into that crescent. On that 2, hit it. Goddess, tight lunge. Back knee, drive low. Get down. Core tight. 2. Inhale, exhale. Yes, love. 2 more 8. In 8, 7, 6. Find that strength, that control. 4, in 3. That's 2. Hold that tight crescent. 2 8. Pulse it. Push. Check in. Square off. Find that balance. 8 to go. In 8, find that crescent reach. That knee pull. 4, 3. Press and pull it up. Press and pull. Press and pull. Inhale, exhale. Drive. Good, love. 2. Don't rush it. Good. Pull that knee up through the lower abs and towards that chest. For reach and pull. Reach and pull. 4 more. 3. In 2. Hold that crescent lunge, pulse it. For reach, lengthen out that leg now. Yes, love. Hinge your body forward. Lengthen, fingertips, head, spine to heel. Now, single. Pull that leg up. Arms press back. We hit it. Pull, push. Up and down. Yes, guys. Arms to a T. Pull down through the back. Right it up through the shoulders. Yes, love. Inhale, exhale. 8, 7, 6, working in. 4 more, 4. Find resistance, control. Connect. Back to that reach. Pulse it down. 8, keep that angle, guys. Now 1 8, hinge it up. the single, that pull through. Open up that heart, pull down and press it up. Pull, push, pull, reach it through. Yes, loves, again, open up that heart. Bringing that positivity, that connection. Good, inhale and exhale, open, press it through. Eight, seven, six, in five, control, four, three, back to that wide goddess, two, second plie, goddess, caress, yes, love. Woo! All right, working it through, hands to prayer. Good, love, so we're gonna take a single count, press, goddess, reach, to that prayer, releve at that top. For rest, releve, pull. For reach, and pray it out. Good, don't rush this, guys. Lengthen, pull. Inhale, exhale. Connect. Two more, eight, seven, six, in five, yes, love, four, three, that's two. Hold that goddess, reach, pulse, reach. Yes, you guys. Keep those arms up. We're gonna take a sliding lunge. Reach to those fingertips. Right to left, slide. Right to left, reach out, guys. If need be, hands can always come down. Two. Yes, guys. Low and strong. Pull through, reach it out. Eight. It's kind of like a nice slow little dance. Pop, pop. Woo! And four. Reach to those elbows, those fingertips. Center. Goddess pulse, press it down. Push, keep those arms up. Good, guys. Find that burn, upper body engaging. Roll the shoulders back. Now, challenge balance, option. Lift that right heel, the left. Keep that pulse going, press, press. Hey, good, and if you need, drop the heels. In eight, that's six. You have four, three, hold on one, tighten hold. Sit a little lower, reach up and out. Gorgeous, loves, get a little deeper. Inhale, exhale, flat back, up and over, beautiful. Press back to that plank position. Hands and toes right away, feet or knees. Chaturanga push-up, elbows tight. Eight breaths. Eight, that's seven. Let your body press forward. Remember, if you're on the knees, shin flat, tuck those toes under. That's two, down dog. Up and down, pull leg. Up and down. Yes, love. Breathe through, four more. Find that deeper leg. Body's warm now. Good. Now chaturanga hold. Hover down. Hold. Yes. Lengthen out. Heavy heels. And release. Cobra up dog. Beautiful, guys. Press yourself back. Lengthen out. Good. Reach through now. Come down. Knee tuck. Walk or run. Hit it. One. Woo. Yes, love. Two. Two more eights, my love. You've got this, guys. Eight. Going right into plie papa. In four. Three. Right foot is going to step. Then the left. Please walk it up. For right. Now hinge up. Plie three. Two. For one. Hinge down. Step it. Left foot. Take it up. Pull left and right. Three. Yes, love. Hinge down. Right foot. Step it up. Pull right and left. Create three. Find that goddess work. And one. Hinge down. Bring it back in. Left foot. Pull left. You guys, if that stepping plank is too much, you can always stand tall and do a knee pull. Right foot. All right. And then plie all together. Three. Two. Pull one. Hinge down. Left foot. To the left and right. Three, yes, you guys. Go wide, hinge through. Right foot, four more sets. For right and left, core tight. Lengthen out that spine. Tight and strong. Left foot, Right foot, two more sets. Her right and left. Three. Beautiful, loves. Hinge down, left foot, step it up. The left and right. Three, two, one. Take it to your plank, hold your plank. Lengthen out, head to heel. All right, work it in, guys. Right toe, nice and long. Strong plank if need be, drop that left knee down. Plank, single leg lift. Right leg, single count. Up and down, seven, six, five, tighten and tone, guys. Four, lengthen head to toe. Two more, two, hold it up, double time, pulse it. One. Yes, guys, squeeze through that glute. Stabilizing side as well, fired up. Upper body pressing through. Right away, shift up to that single leg down dog. Press it up and back, we hold. Press. Good, drive through, find that connection. Walk those hands back a little. Pull those shoulders up and back. Find that hold, guys, you got this. Now single leg down dog, pull that knee scoop, then reach it out. In and out. Seven, six, five, four, three. Good, hold it up, double time, down dog leg lift. Good, last again. Press those ears between the biceps, wrap the triceps in. Now we're gonna hold here for a moment. We're gonna open up that right hip. Yes, you're still stabilizing. Hold it. Now turn open, guys. Just let that right hip open. Toe reaches back. Good. And then lengthen back to that down dog. Pull through. Tap that knee. Right foot plant. Lift up. Crescent lunge. Let's pulse it down. Push. Yes, love. I'm going to turn. I'm going to face y'all this way. Woo! Eight to go. Eight. Dropping that left heel down. Arms front to back. Warrior two, progress it, reach. Make sure that right heel at the arch of that left foot. Yes, love. We're gonna hold that warrior two. Arm circles to the back, shoulders in back, wrap it one. Woo! Get a little lower. Four, beautiful, love. Reverse it. Turn the palms up. Circle it up. Good, guys. You've got this, my lovelies. In four, we're going to come back to that warrior two pulse. Side extension, guys. Lengthen out of those fingertips. For reach. For reach. Yes. Really pressing that right leg and glute. Two. Yes, my lovelies. Breathe through. Two more eight. Eight. Seven. Six. And five right away. Going into a nice reverse warrior. Left hand to back of that left leg. Right arm two count. Reach it over. Over for two. Now extended. Lengthen front. We're reaching back. And over. Back. Find that mobility, guys. Reach. You've got this. Eight, seven, six, and five. Reach a little longer, guys, a little deeper, that energy through. Sweep back through. Warrior two, sweep it. Pulse, yes, love. Good. Now shift back to crescent. Drive through. Eight, six, hands coming to prayer. Warrior three, left leg, single count. Leg lift, slow, up and down, lift. Good, guys, hands to that prayer. Woo! Two, find that balance, that control. Lift, hinge over, eight more reps. In eight, seven, six, five, gorgeous love. Now, we're gonna hold that left leg up. Balance challenge further, hold it up, arms reach long, pulse that leg on up to one, arms pump up as well. 5, 8, 6. Back to that crescent lunge. Drop that left toe, arms up, crescent. Good, guys, we're gonna come into a nice humble warrior next. Okay, stretching out through the upper body. And also giving it that mindset, right? That strength and that humbleness within. Hold it low, hold. Left heel drop, clasp those hands. We're gonna just let your body fall forward, guys. Woo! And release, hands back to the floor. Right foot steps, hold your plank. Just hold, twice. Yes, guys. All right, so we have another side, yeah? We start with that chaturanga push-up step. Here we go, guys. Hands on your shoulders, maybe a little back. Elbows tight to your knees. 8, chaturanga push-up. 8, caress. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. That's 2, down dog, up and down. Singles, 8, 7, 6, beautiful guys, lengthen it out. In 4, 3, find that plank, good. And then hover down, chaturanga hold. Hold, 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 hold. And release, lengthen it up. Beautiful guys, press yourself back. Good, and coming down, knee tuck, walk or run. Let's pull it in, drive. Good, lads. Whee! 3 more sets. Shoulders over those hands. Straight, tight line. Pull that knee. Crunch it in. Find your pace. All right, guys. Now, clean pop-ups. Good. For this side. Starting with your left foot this time. 3. Here we go. Left foot. Step. Pull left and right. Pop and press. 2, pull 1, hinge down, right foot, step it up, for right and left, 3, 2, pull 1, hinge down, left foot, pull left, for right, 3, guys, feel that length, that's fine, good, right foot, step it up, don't rush it, feel your body progress into each beat, each movement, we'll use those legs, get low, left foot, step it, left and right, 3, 2, pull wide. Hinge down. Right foot, you're halfway through. Right and left. Turn, now press. 2, pull wide. Hinge down. Left foot, pull left. Your right. 3, 2, pull wide. Hinge. Right foot, your right and left. 3. Beautiful, guys. You have 2 more sets. Let's take it a little deeper. Left foot, left and right. 3, get low, go wide, hinge through, right foot, last step, good, 3, coming to that plank hold, press it down, hold that plank, hold, find your breath, now remember, right knee can go down if needed, left toe nice and long, slow, single count, single leg plank lift, upper body stabilized, core to that booty, lift it up, 8, back, 7, 6, inhale down, exhale up. Slower doesn't always mean easier, right guys? You're right, it. Good, hold it up, double time, pulse it. 1, and guys, if the double time is too much, keep that single count going, yeah? 8 to go, 8, dig deep, belly button, ribs close in, press out the upper body, the back, now hold it up, squeeze, hold. Press back, find that 3 legs, single leg down dog, press those arms in as well, readjust, ears between the biceps, good, press that left leg a little higher, find that length, now scoop it in, single leg down dog, scoop and reach, in and up, find your breath guys, inhales, exhales, that's 2, hold it up, pulse it up. Pull 1. Good. Press back a little further. We're going to open up our hip here as well. In 8. Trust your body, guys. That hold. Hold it here. Squeeze it. Now open up that left hip. Good. Pull reaches. and then come back center, lengthen. Inhale, exhale, pull knee tuck, plant that foot, shift it up, crescent lunge. Let's pump it down. Pulse, keep going, guys.
I gotta start again. Woo!
8 to go. All right, guys, dropping that right heel. Arms front to back, warrior two. Shift. Woo! Shoulders up and back. Yes, guys, make sure again, left heel at the arch of that right foot. Body like it's in between a wall. Hold it low. 2-8, circles back. Move. Yeah, yeah. Breathe. Lift up and out. 4, 3. Turn those palms up. Circles to the front. Back, shoulders, biceps. Get lower. Good. As you get lower, guys, don't let your body fall forward. Keep pulling up and out. Good. Check in. Pull up out of the lower abs. Good. Pump it down. Side extension. Warrior two. Pulse and reach. Good. Get a little lower, guys. 2. Yes, love. 2 more. 8. Reach. Lengthen out of the fingertips, guys. Woo! In 4, 3. Right away. That reverse peaceful warrior. Good. Reach back. Back for 2. Extend it up and over. Lengthen back. Reach. Exhale. Inhale. Little deep reach time, guys. Reverse peaceful reach. Up and over. 8. Stay low and strong. 4, 3. Yes, love. 2. Sweep it. Warrior 2. Press. Woo! Yes, guys. Right hand, sweep it under. Crescent lunge. 8. Good. Now hands come to that prayer. Hold that warrior 3. Right leg. Single leg lift. 1, 2. Find that balance. That focal point. Hone in. 2. Good. Press it up. Exhale. Drive down through that core. 8 to go. 8, 7. Good. Let's feel that mind, that body connect. In 4. Now holding that right leg up. Good. Hinge a little further. Arms reach. Pulse it up. Pull 1. Nice, guys. Good. Check into that core. Left leg stable. Leg can be at your height point. Yes. Now sweep the arms back. Palms face down. Tricep lift. Open up the chest. The heart. Good. That upper hand faces that ceiling. 8 to go. 8. That 6, dropping that right toe down. Arms reach up, back to that crescent lunge. Pulse, yes, guys, woo! Beautiful, 8 to go. We're gonna hold here. Dropping that right heel down. Hands clasped behind the back for that nice humble warrior stretch. Now hold here, just hold. Drop that right heel, clasp those hands. Take it on over, let that head fall in. Beautiful, guys. And release, hands to the floor, release that back heel up. Right foot steps back, hold your plank. Hold it, 1, I'm gonna turn to base shelf. So, what I've been doing in between those sets, guys, we started that set actually with it, we're gonna end with it. Chaturanga push-up, nice and tight again. You've got this, guys, here we go. 8 reps, press in 8, and drive. 7, 6, in 5, that's 4. That's 3. Good. Down dog. Press it up and back. Single. 8. And pull. 7. 6. In 5. You have 4. Setting my legs. Keep moving. Reach through. 2. Hold that plank. Now chaturanga. Hover. Hold. Good. Love. And release. Coming up. Beautiful. Woo! Press yourself back. Lengthen up. Back down. Knee tuck. Walk or run. Pull it in. Drive in, guys. We're getting into those plank pop-ups. One more round today. Step it up for right and left. Plie three. Woo. Hey guys, and down. Chin through. Left foot. Left and right low. And reach, guys. Really connect to your movement. Hinge down. Right foot. For right and left. Three, two, one. Press through. Left foot. Left and right. Three, two, one. Stunning, guys. Right foot, step it up. For right and left. Halfway through. Two, one. Hinge press. Left foot. Left and right. Three, two, one. Hinge it. Right foot, four more sets. For right and left. Make these the best sets, guys. Yes. Good. Really press through, connect. Down and up. Left foot. Reach out of those fingertips, low on those legs, core tight. Yes, you guys, hinge down. Right foot, two more sets. Her right and left. Three, two, one. Hinge press. Left foot. Pull left and right. Three, two. Hinge down. Find that plank hold. Tighten up. Just hold it. One. Yes, guys. All right, coming into that nice cat-cow work next. Release it to those knees. Knees under the hips. Hands under the shoulders. Arch through. Inhale. Exhale round. Here we go. Press and pull. Yes, love. Release deep breath through the back. Right away. Neutral spine. Right leg. Leg lift. Lengthen back. Pull wide. Right leg up. Good, love. Now we're going to open up. Arm overhead. Side plank. High pigeon row. Leg a lift. Good. Find the obliques, the outer thighs and glutes. Four. Now one at a piece, guys. Back to back drive. Take it down. Leg lift and open to the side. Eight. Six. And four. Open it up. Tight press. Eight. Good. Back to back connection, lovelies. Woo! Back down. Tight lift. Reach in. Eight. Good. Feel that core connect. In two. Open it up. Lengthen through. Eight. Yes, you guys. Again. Take it down. Press. Lift. In four. Back to the side, open up. Now we're gonna hang out here in the side, guys. Good. Keep it going. Tight squeeze, to lift. Up, up, up. Beautiful, guys. Drive through. Two. Good, find the obliques, the back, the sideline, those outer thighs and glutes. Two more eight, so we're going side plank. Gorgeous. Eight to go. In eight. That's six. In four. Hold it up on one. Control. Just hold. Eight. Hold it. Reach to those fingertips. Right leg higher. And then release. Take it down. If need be, keep that left knee down. Just shift back a little. Otherwise, feet stacked. Right arm stays up. Tight side plank pulse. Two ways to lift. Gorgeous, you guys. Challenging that hold, that balance. Now, hold it up on one. Arm, reach over. Fifth to second for reach. Good, bend a little further in. In four, three. That's two. Good. Hold it here. Hold. And come back to that plank position. Good, love. Now again, if needed, drop that left knee down. Otherwise, holding. Right leg 90. Plank butt monster. Press it up. Go wide, deeper in through the glutes. Then we're going to open up through those hips. Good, love. Two. Two more eight. So we press the nut down, dog. And eight. Seven. Patience, guys. Six. Remember, left knee can drop down. Four. Then if you would like, you can bring it up.
In two, it's up to you. Hold here, hold. Reach up, find that down dog length. And inhale, exhale, bring that knee all the way in, plant that foot, drop that knee down, open up that back hip, stretch and reach. And exhale through, pull it back, flex that right. Roll that ankle out, yes you guys, find that length, that stretch. And then come back up, release that right leg in for pigeon. Melt over that outer glute. Good guys, find that stretch, that length. Now if you would like, left hand plants, wrap it up behind. Again, you do not have to do that full reach and twist. You can just lift up. Feel that upper body open, those legs, those hips. And release down, control. Good, find that stretch. Inhale, exhale, press up and back. Lengthen through, find that plank. Good, back to that knee drop. Yes, love, cat, cow. Singles, press and pull. Press and pull. Keep going, guys. I'm gonna turn, because I gotta face y'all this way. Whee! In four, neutral spine. Left leg, leg lift. Reach it up, pull one. Yes, love. Now again, find that control and balance. Right hand in line with the shoulder and right hip and knee. Open it up. Good, high fifth in row, side plank. Go lift. Good, love. Eight to go, then we have one in a piece. Four steps. Breathe. Take it back over. Strong leg lift per reach. Yes, love. Open back up. Sideline. Eight. Six. Good. Let it come from that core, guys. Lift up and out. Three more steps. Back down. Eight. Six. In four. Back up. Open it up. Good. Body like it's in between the walls. Like a tight little half moon action. Back over. Eight. Six. Keep lifting out. In four, three, open back up. Eight, six, one more step, guys, and we'll hold to the side. Cut it over, caress it. Eight, six, in four, gorgeous love. Open back up. In eight, now find that control, guys. We're holding here to the side. Energy, tight pump, squeeze and lift. Four more eight. Yes, lovely. Woo! Three more steps there. Two. Nice, my love. Two more eights. Reach out of those toes. And eight. Seven. We're going to hold on that one, guys. Setting up for that side plank. In four. Three. Back two. Squeeze a little deeper. Now hold it up. Hold. Left leg up. Left arm up. Beautiful. Squeeze up through a little higher and drop that left foot. Remember, body needs to be down. Otherwise, press that right foot back. Stack those hips. Good. Two weights from the obliques. Tight side plank pose. For one, top left foot can also step in front of that right. Back leg. Eight to go here. A little extra balance, support. It's a great way to hold plank as well. Now hold it up. Reach that arm. Fifth. To second, feel that bend. Her reach. Her reach. In four. Three. That's two. Hold on one. Hold. Eight. Lift a little further, guys. Find the obliques. Inhale, exhale, back center. Come to that plank. Now remember, hands under the shoulders, guys. Spread those fingertips. Right knee can drop down if needed. Left leg tight 90. Plank and butt blaster. Press it. Hold one. Three more eights, love, so we lengthen up. Two. Beautiful, you guys, work it. Eight. Stabilize into that right side, press out your center. In two, hold it, press it back, lengthen through. Good, guys. Inhale, exhale. And drive that knee in, plant that foot. Back knee down, release the toe, press, Lengthen on up. Open up that back hip. Breathe, roll the shoulders back. And exhale, release. Pulling it back, flex that left. Roll the ankle on out. Yes, guys. And inhale, exhale, press back up. Release that left leg into that pigeon. Left knee up, melt over. Good, and again, you can hang out here. Otherwise, press up, you can hold here. Or right hand plant, wrap behind. Left hand grabs that right foot. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Right, and release it back. Pressing back through the plank. Let's get some movement in, guys. Knee tucked, walk or run, pull. Yes, love. Two. We're almost there, guys. Woo! Two more, eight. Eight. You got this. Four. Three. Yes, love. Tighten up. Hold your plank. Hold it. One. Good. Now, looking forward, press up, step or hop, bring those feet in. Shift up, hands come up to that prayer. Take it low. High chair, prayer pulse. Shoulders up and back, caress it. One. Legs tight together. Yes, love. Two. Feel yourself sit back, lift out. Now, arms, we're going to reach. And pull, single count. For reach, prayer pull. For reach and pull. Good, love. Feel that back. Good, that posture, the shoulders. To the neck. You've got this, guys. Two more, eight. Eight. Seven. Inner thigh squeeze through. Four more. Four. Three. Now you can keep the hands down, otherwise, keep them up, pulse it, for reach. Good, roll the shoulders back. Yes, my love, belly button, ribs tight. Four, keep this going. Try to keep those arms up. You can also bring them in front of the shoulders. Right to left heel. Pull, walk it, lift, press. Yes, love. In two. Drive it out. Burn it through. Final two, eight. You have eight. In seven. Guys, challenge it. Lengthen all the way through. In four, go to that zone. Biceps by the ears. Find your modification. Now both heels up. Tighten up. Pulse. Good. Both heels up. You can always drop them again if needed. Eight to go. Eight. Yes. Six. In four, hold it tight, just hold. Sit lower, keep those heels up, find that challenge, guys. Arms reach further, good, keep holding. In eight, that's six, breathe. In four, flat back, yes, you guys, reach up and over, shake it on out, and let's come on down to the booty. Good, all the way through, guys. Lengthen on back, good, connect with it. Legs in tabletop, hands behind the head. Starting with a tight crunch here, then we'll lift to the boat. Pulse it up. Pull one. Reaching out of those fingertips, or out of the toes, guys. Those fingertips. Yeah, still reaching out of the fingertips. Lengthening out of the toes. The other fingertips. Yes, guys. Two more, eight. Eight. All right, my love. We're going to keep this tight pulse going. Alternate that knee, pull it in. That nice single leg stretch, bicycle center, right to left, pulse, pulse. Reach it out. Good, love. Two, if need be, drop the head, just do the legs, right? Or even holding that crunch. Tight reach, lengthen to the neck. Eight, seven. Good, love. In four. Keep the knees going. Bicycle. Wrap it. Rotate. Left hit it. For right and left. For right and left. Good, loves. In two. have two more eights, we're gonna go right into a tight releve bridge. Pump it through. Then eight, seven, that's six, in five, spreading my love, in four, cross it over, wide elbows. Now, legs, feet down, releve the feet, shoulders down, bridge, pelvic tilt, pulse. Up, up, clasp your hands under your back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Guys, we're not done with abs, so I'm gonna connect, you'll see. Woo! Press the knees out, drive, push, up and out, get a little outer glute, inner thigh pull in there. Press and pull through, two. Good, loves. Keep this going. Three. Steady, guys. You got it. Coming in two more eights. Then we're going to come up on the booty. Push through. Two more eights here. And eight. That's seven. Six. And five. That's four. That's three, and two, squeeze further, and one, release control, it down. Give yourself a moment, and then coming up to the booty, guys. Coming up to the booty, find that nice boat connection. If need be, lay back and just do a standard reverse crunch. Arms reach through, single, round your back, then pull it up. Both release and crunch. Good, love. Work through. Two. Inhale and exhale. Lengthen out, head to toes. You have eight, seven, six, and just fine tuning, guys. Core's been working that whole hour, yeah? Now holding center, hands behind the head. Single knee, right to left. Center, right, and left. If you be hands, come with a prayer. They come down, you can lay back, right, and just with the legs there. Tight, connect, for reach. You're gonna feel that burn, guys. Abs in that back, fire up, squeeze through. The deepest layer of the abs working. Seven. Patience, guys. Four. Three. Now, bicycle in both. Right, wrap it through. For right to left. If need be, you can twist it out or lay back. Guys, I'm feeling it with you. Burn through. Two, patience, exhale. Squeeze those muscles tight and support the movement. Challenge it. In eight, we'll find the forward fold, guys. Getting those stretches in the midst of this hour as well, right? In four, three, lengthen out through the back, the vertebrae, that spine. Good, center, and forward fold, release over. Open it up. Good, love. And now roll up, hands down, by the hips. If you'd be tabletop, we're hitting a reverse plank. Let's lift it up. Provide modification as well. Pelvic tilt, bridge down. Hands on the shoulders, a lift, and hip to the hips. You need to modify. Press through. See that? Open up the shoulders, the chest, the heart, working the core. Stabilizing the upper body, squeezing up through the glutes, up and down. Yes, guys, keep that butt back. Eight to go. Eight, seven, six, and five, sending my love, and four. That's three, that's two, hold it on one. Hold it, shoulders up and back. Let that head lengthen back. Good, breathe, guys. In three, two, and control. Beautiful. Flip it over. Low. Two count. You can stay low for cobra or press it up in that up dog. Here we go. Last set, guys. Up for two, down. Inhale and exhale. Up and down. Up and down. Couple more sets. Inhale. And that's the mobility, strength through that spine, opening up the front, so important. In four, three, now hold it up on one, hold, press up to that plank. Final plank hold. Eight, find that strength, guys, all the way to the end. That mind, that body, that soul. Four,
this, you guys, open up those legs, press into that child's pose, press your chest down to the floor, reach your arms long. Gorgeous, you guys. Give yourself that stretch, that moment. Woo. Nice, lovelies. And when you're ready, come on up. Roll onto your back, guys. Beautiful. Let yourself just take a moment. Those legs, those arms release down by the sides. Bringing that positivity, guys. That strength, let those legs, kind of those ankles roll out. Let's bring that right leg into that chest. Give it a hug. Bend, cross that foot over that left knee. Bend and find that nice tight spinal twist. Legs release to the left. Look, reach out to the right. Find that length of the upper body, the spine, the hips. And coming up center, give that leg a hug. Extend it on up, pull into that nice hamstring stretch. Good, guys, pull it a little further. And release down, bend that leg in, release, switch. Left leg comes in, give a hug, now wiggle it out. And then bend into that right, cross that foot over. Leg releases to the right, looking out to the left for that spinal twist. Alright, loves, connect, settle in, feel here, reflect, and coming back, center, extend that leg on up, find that nice hamstring stretch, roll the ankles on out, good, and pull that leg in a little deeper, bending that leg on in, bring that right into meet the left, good, let's open up into a nice happy baby, grab the outside of those feet. Good, tailbone presses into the floor, rocking it side to side. You can also just keep the knees bent in and rock side to side. Good, release the hamstrings in the whole center. Bring those legs in, inhale, exhale, rock it, roll it up. I want you to come all the way over into a standing forward fold, guys. Release it in, let that head and neck fall in. Locking those legs out wide. Find that rotational stretch, left hand outside of the right. Release to the back, to the hamstrings, and switch, hug it over to the left. Beautiful work today, you guys. You take that in, you soak that up. So strong today. And take it center, side lunge right. And up and over left, just floating through. Good, back to the right. And back left, beautiful, you guys. And up center, toes parallel. Good, just let yourself hang on out for a moment. And walk those feet on in. Clasp those hands behind the back. Again, release to the upper body. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Let that head and neck fall in. Roll it on out. And release down, shake it out. Knees stay bent, roll yourself up, stacking that spine. Final deep breath, guys. Arch into it, big inhale. Bring those hands up to that connection, that prayer. Bring it in, bring that strength, that beauty to your mind, your body, your heart, and you are all done today, you guys. Thank you so much. That was beautiful, so strong, so good. Okay, in there, yay, okay, start at the beginning, but happy birthday, moms. Happy birthday, Linda. I had to say it at the end, too. Happy birthday. All right, guys, thank you so much. I'll see you guys all later. I hope you have a beautiful day. You've earned it. You guys are amazing, you're inspired. Take this with you. You guys are awesome. Mwah! Love y'all, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. That woman.